Welcome to Information Technology Fast Facts. My name is Ross Domke. I'm the senior programmer here at Mott Community College. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to customize your widgets in MCC for Me. MCC for Me allows you to customize your experience. Each widget in MCC for Me allows you to access different settings. You can access them by pressing the gear icon in the upper right corner of each widget. Once open, you can change the settings to fit your needs. These settings are saved to your user profile and will be available wherever you access MCC for Me.